Right side to Jordan Boots. Boots out front to Miles, goes past Bass. In the lane, the reverse layup, good! He was fouled again! Here comes Javale Miles. Javale on the left will give to Jordan Boots. Boots out front to Robertson for three, good! Eric Robertson off the bench for the three. Here's Javale Miles, left side to Steve Tecker. In the corner to Robertson. Robertson driving in, kicks it to the right to Rawson. Rawson drives the lane, easy layup for two. No good, rebound Rawson. And the Coyotes again a chance to break the 24 all tie. Casper Bauer on the left, backs up, fader on the way, good! And taken away by Bruce. Bruce has been huge inside for the Coyotes so far tonight. Here's Rawson stepping in, layup good, he was fouled. Casper Bauer. Casey left side to Boss. Boss down low to Flack. Flack lost the ball, got it back, goes up, and scores. Here's Valentine losing the ball, taken by Boss. Coyotes have numbers. Boss goes to Tecker. Layup is good. Tecker goes to Casper Bauer. Goes to Boss, goes right by Poaches, leans in, off the glass, good. Still looking, left side to Boss. Boss driving on Bass, kicks it out, Tecker jumper, good! 63-58, Oakland on a 5-0 run. Boss the other way, the runner is good! Boss. Two to go. For the Coyotes, Casper Bauer trying to shake Bader. It'll go to Bruce. Bruce driving in on Petros, and the runner is good on a roll. Line to Mondi. Mondi jumper on the way, short, rebound Javale Miles. Coyotes can tie or take the lead on a three. Here's Javale in the lane, down low to Bruce, and he'll lay it in for time. Here comes Boss for South Dakota, left side, Casper Bauer. Out front to Javale Miles. Javale, a three for the tie, it's good! Javale Miles ties it at 73 with his third three of the game. And a 30-second timeout.